The charter is so much broader. You have two sides. You have the analyst side, and you have the asset management side. In my opinion, the asset management side is the far sexier side of the industry than the analyst side. But usually you'll work your way up through analysis first before you actually are in a position to manage assets, or at least until you've proven yourself to be able to manage assets.